Was
good.
Louie
and Alex here,
and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. So we kind of did a lot in between episodes. We finished putting the gate doors on these little things, so now we're completely, well, not completely, but we're somewhat safe, and now dumb stuff can't walk in. What else do we do?
Tamed another pterodon.
Oh yeah, Alex tamed another one of these birds. So now we both have one. So whenever we could fly, we're good to go. Yeah. I got up to level 28, almost 29. What level are you?
23.
So yeah, we level up a good amount because we're getting a whole bunch of wood. We got all the stuff ready for the boat. And that's what we're gonna do this episode. We're gonna go explore, and also we got some narcotics for some trank arrows.
Yeah.
Where's my arrow? Where's my bow?
Your bow? It's in the second chest.
Oh, actually, I'm not gonna. No, it's not. Oh yeah, it's right there. I'm gonna put some stuff in here because I need to carry a lot for the boat. Is a boat in here in the second chest too? Oh yeah. Let's go.
All right.
So we're gonna place the boat out here.
You got everything, right?
Nah, not everything, because this thing weighs a lot, so I'm just gonna place first. Yeah, and then start placing the other stuff. So it is kind of tricky placing the stuff. There we go, here's the raft. Huh. It is kind of tricky placing the
foundations.
Yeah, because if you mess up, you kind of... You gotta break it, and then if you place all of them and it's still, like... messed up, you have to break all of it and start over, and it's just a pain. So I'm gonna try to put it right.
Yeah.
And then on the way while exploring, we're also gonna try to tame some raptors. Do we have enough resources to make raptor saddles?
What do you need to make it?
Where is it at? Oh, I don't know, that's not it. Oh, I don't think I...
Oh, we need 110 hide, 65 fiber, 20 wood. I think we have all that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we should be good. So okay. You try to make that, and I'll try to do this over here.
Do I make two?
Yeah.
Okay. So, wood, fiber, and hide.
Okay, here we go. Hopefully I don't mess up. I should do it in thatch, but...
Oh, yeah.
I don't feel like doing all that. Okay, oh, I need to eat. Okay, let's see.
Oh, we need a little bit more hide.
Oh.
Wait, unless there's more in the other chest.
I don't know.
I'm gonna go kill more animals to get their hide.
Okay. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna make some thatch stuff because I'm afraid that I'm gonna mess up, and I don't want to have to spend more time trying to get wood to make this stuff. So I'm gonna make some thatch foundation real quick, and then we'll start making the boat. Okay, so I have the foundation. One thing I also forgot is I'm level 25, and at 25, well, I'm past 25, so we unlocked the smithy, which we can, after getting the refined forge. What level was that? 20?
20, yeah.
Yeah, from level 20, where we melt the metal into actual metal, we can make a metal pick, metal hatchet, and a pike, which is like a spear, but it doesn't like break as quick. It has like an actual bar to last. And so we'll be doing that in a few episodes, because we're going to explore, and then we'll see if we could do it next episode, the next two or something.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Hopefully I can do this one time.
Okay, so I think I got enough hide now.
Okay.
Oh no, I need 7 more hide.
Oh.
My gosh.
I think this looks good.
I'm gonna kill this pterodon.
Oh no. It's not gonna work. I don't know how I messed up. Okay.
It's not working?
No, I messed up somehow. I'll break it all. Because it doesn't go all the way back. I know I could do 9 foundation on here, but for some, I think I didn't do it right. It's hard to like know what exactly is straight. Okay, here we go. Hopefully this time.
Hopefully it works.
Yeah, because I don't want to have a little base.
Yes, I found this truck that's stuck. I'm gonna take all of his hide.
Oh wow, now it doesn't stick on this side. What?
Problems after problems?
Yup.
Okay, I got enough hide. Yeah, level up. I'm level 25 now.
Okay, I have no idea if this is gonna work. What? How does it not work? It's perfectly right here.
Huh.
Oh, it's getting nighttime. You know what? Whatever. I'm just gonna freaking place how I can.
Yeah, I see parts flying everywhere.
Like, half of this is good, but the rest isn't.
Okay, so weird. I made the 2 raptor saddles.
Okay. Okay, so there we go. I kind of have it. It's going to be kind of messed up. It's going to have, like, weird cracks. But, oh well, I guess that's how it's going to have to... Wait, is this the right side? Oh, no, I did the wrong side. The cell's on this side. Crap.
Huh.
I'm going to put a hatch down here. Because that's how we usually do it, so we could... Actually, I don't think we need to do that, but it just makes it look a little bit nicer.
Yeah.
Dang it, now I need to make another front one. That thing's hard, I don't like that. I wish there was a way to like fit it perfectly without having to do that stuff. I don't think we have enough wood. Actually, yeah, we do. Okay, here we go. Now we're gonna for real finish this. Okay. So if you want, you could come get the chests. I think there's a chest in there.
Okay.
Inside one of our chests, so you could put in here.
All right. Oh, the Bronto. He's our house now.
Oh my god. Is he inside?
No.
Okay.
He's just walking really close to it.
Okay, so we finished the bow. It does look a bit not good. There's a whole bunch of cracks and the walls are all weird, but it's hard to place a foundation. Oh, and then I forgot Alex made some. You look so big in that. You look chubby now.
Leave me alone.
No, but he made us some. What is this? Leather armor?
Hide armor. Correction.
Hide?
Yeah, hide armor.
What was the first one? Cloth?
Yeah, cloth.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah, now we're ready. We got a few chests with a little bit of resources. And before we go, I'm going to make some trank arrows because we got some narcotics.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. I'll make 28.
There's a Fioma outside. I'm going to kill it.
Kill it.
This thing is so big. Just help me, help me, help me.
Hold up, hold
up. Oh, look at its design. It's pretty cool. Ready for a headshot?
Yeah.
And go.
Oh, I almost shot you. What the? No.
No, you're not going anywhere.
No.
No.
No. No.
I can't shoot in the water.
I don't know if I'm shooting it.
You're killing it.
Oh, it's too far now.
I'm gonna hit it with my axe.
I'm gonna shoot you. Okay.
Oh, you hit it.
I did?
Yeah.
Oh.
One more shot, Whis. Come on. Oh, never mind.
MLG. Oh, no. I'm gonna go on the boat and come get you.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Get over here, Fioma. I'm on it. It's going deep underwater.
Where are you? Oh, you're over there.
It's stuck.
Oh, somehow. I need a turn. Watch out with the shark. One dirty?
Yeah.
Whoa.
I'll take its hide since we need it.
Oh my gosh. Watch out for anything that's down there.
Okay.
Alright, so the water adventures begin.
Yes, my boys. Okay, I'm getting all of its hide. Did you hit me?
No.
Oh my god, there's a piranha. I'm getting so much meat.
Oh, child, you need to breathe. Go up for air.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Why?
I'm gonna die.
Drop. Stop lying. Give me back my arrow.
Dude, I can't. I ran out of
Oh, stamina.
Stamina.
No. I'll try to back up the boat. Go.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh no, I can't move. No, yeah. You can't get up?
No, I broke my leg.
Oh.
I died. Dang
it. I'll drag your body and my brother.
Okay, go.
Oh dang, you're flying everywhere.
Okay.
Oh, you fell down all the way to the water.
I did?
Oh dang. I'm just kidding.
Oh. it's just a prank, bro. Alright.
There you go. I got you.
I'm coming. Come back.
Oh, yeah, huh? I need to go over there.
Oh.
We're not going this way, though. We're going to go... We're going to go another way.
Don't leave me.
Where are you at?
Right here.
Oh, okay. See? Yeah, I know. I'm coming to you.
Yeah. Scoop.
Are you in?
No.
You're under?
Wait, yeah. Okay, so where's my body?
Oh, it's up here, in here. It's right there.
Where?
You're dumb. Hurry up, get it.
Where?
It's right there. It's right there. It's right here.
I don't see it. It's not here.
What about now?
Oh, what the?
What?
He's spazzing him down there. Oh, no, he was like down so there. Dumb. Like, what?
It was right there the whole time. Okay, I'm so tiny. Oh, he fell. Oh,
I killed, I took all his meat.
Okay, we're gonna go this way, because the other way the volcano is there, and isn't it like laggy on that area?
Yeah, around there, yeah.
Yeah, okay. So we're gonna go this way. So hopefully find some raptor. Oh, I brought the saddles, okay. Oh, they won't be able to fit, though.
They won't?
No.
We'll have to break it then.
We'll break this back one since it looks all weird. It's like floating.
Alright.
So keep an eye out. Oh, we should have made a roof thing.
You're looking through this door?
No, I'm looking. Get out of there, kid. I'm looking through the one in the back. Oh yeah, I see you now.
Wait. Which way are you looking at?
No, I'm in like the third person where it's like zoomed out.
Oh yeah. So if I close that door, you'll zoom back in?
No.
Oh.
Fuck.
Sure.
Oh look, here's that little like circle thing. Something's gonna happen.
But what if you find a T-Rex?
Oh heck no. We won't be able to kill it. Well, could we?
Yeah, but like it'll take forever to tame.
I know. And what? Our XP isn't up. It's the same XP. We leveled up. We feel like we leveled up way faster than normal. Yeah. But it's not. It's only two double. So it's not like
insane.
Like, yeah. But. It's also because we're building, so building gives you a bunch of XP.
Yeah.
Since we have to build a house, build all those gates, build the boat stuff, so it gives us a lot.
Is this like the peaceful island or something?
Did you drop something?
No.
Oh, yeah, you did. I saw a box fall.
Well, I probably dropped it a long time ago.
It just fell right now. I was teabagging your body when you died.
Really? Get out of here.
I think we should get off right here and just kind of explore over there.
Okay. And jump.
Wait. Okay, there we go. So yeah, since there's not that much action, we'll just get off. Kind of explore.
Okay.
I only got 23 arrows.
I got 28.
There's a lot of dodos. 23 too.
I got 23 arrows too.
Huh. We could make some if we wanted to,
but yeah.
Not that hard. Where's everyone at? Or everything at.
Oh. Yo, 50 feel was running for
Raptor. Yes. Okay, so in order to put this, I have to put the trink arrows on here, and we're good. Yes. I'll go get its attention.
All right, I'll trink it.
Come on, because he's going way too far. Oh, they might go in the water.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no.
Bullet.
Get over here.
Bullet before it goes into.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, he got it.
He killed it.
Yeah.
Okay, bola, bola.
Oh, he moved.
Oh my god.
Oh, I got him. I got him. I got him.
Okay, okay.
Go, go, go. Shoot him. Okay.
All right.
Oh, level 7?
Oh,
I
yes.
thought he died. No. Level 70. Let's go take the meat from this guy. What okay. is it? What
Actually,
was it
I
for
have
meat?
I have meat on me.
Okay, but what tool was it for meat?
Pickaxe.
Okay. Okay, I put your meat in there. Hopefully, we don't need no narco berries.
I'm gonna look if there's any stegos around.
Okay.
So we can get prime meat.
So you didn't put the meat in there yet? Oh, you
did. I did.
Oh,
I did.
Dang, you have a lot.
I know. I don't know where I got that from.
Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna switch back my arrows. Cause...
Me too. Oh, this feels like a mountain, like where saber tooths are gonna be at and all that.
Oh, girl.
Like Argentavis's. So watch out. Oh, I found a dire bear.
Dire bear?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, is that a patchy mm-hmm. right here?
Yeah, it's Packy. Yeah.
Packy? Patchy?
Packy.
You said Packy. Wait, where's the dire bear?
Right there. You see where I'm going?
Yeah, let's look. Let's go up here and see what's up here.
I'm scared. What if a T-Rex pops up?
Carno.
Carno? Near us?
It's right in front of us.
Oh.
Could we tame it from up here? I feel like it could get... No, he can't. I don't think he could get up here.
Oh, I can't get up. Okay. Change. Oh, they're killing copies. He's killing copies.
Okay, I would get his attention, but...
Shoot it.
Oh, let it kill the copies. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Diplo, get away. He's aggressive, remember? So he can hit us off this rock.
Dude, get over here. Oh, it's attacking the little...
Dillo?
Yeah. Get over here. Oh no!
Oh, no. Save for the Diplo!
No!
The good thing is that the Diplo doesn't do any damage.
Oh, what is this guy running from?
He's running from a Dillo.
Oh yeah, he is. Oh, he's running away. He's running away. No, come over here. Carno!
I'll kill the Dillo. I'll kill the Dillo.
Oh god, he's coming after me.
Oh god, wait!
Oh no, run! Run!
Oh, he stopped. Oh, is he tired?
What?
I
got him.
Oh.
Oh god, this Dillo.
Kill it. I changed my arrows. Get out of here.
We're gonna have to knock him out.
I'm killing him with my arrows. Does he get prime meat too?
Oh, he probably does.
He's dead.
Okay, go check.
Okay. Alright.
Heck yeah, hopefully we tame this dude.
Oh yeah, does he have an inventory? He does.
Oh.
Oh, he just has the thing that Bronto would give.
So
smack him. Come on, he has to.
Come on. Yes, I got a raw prime meat.
Okay, yes, good.
Okay, you keep smacking him and put it into this guy. I want you to eat.
Yes, we got a carno and then a rat.
Yes.
Oh, got prime meat too.
Okay.
And if he has extra prime meat, we can give it to the raptor.
Yeah.
Okay, so now I level up to level 26.
Nice. Heck yeah, dude. We got a carno.
I know.
Alright, so we're gonna wait for these guys to get tamed, and then we'll go back to searching. Okay, so we tamed the guys, but I died.
Sadly enough.
Yeah, we tried to kill,
Dire Bear.
Yeah, Dire Bear. That thing was strong! And we had him, like, kind of where he couldn't get us. But I slipped down, and then he started hitting me, and I couldn't run away because that dude's so fast.
Yeah.
And I died. This punk didn't even help.
Me?
No, I'm talking about the raptor.
Oh. Who would have died? Who got destroyed?
So, yeah, we got level 104. Oh, they're both 104.
Yeah.
Nice. So how are we going to fit Carno?
I don't know. We have to put him on top.
But
I don't know how.
We're going to have to take these guys home first because...
Oh, what if we make a ramp leading to the roof, and he can go up there?
Okay, yeah, let me do that. So let's go back to the base.
Alright.
Okay, so we decided to we're gonna kill this Diplo since it does knock us back, but it doesn't do any damage. So we can level up our little so we can level up our dinosaurs. Oh day.
Yeah. I put them so they can attack my target and I just punched them and ran.
Yeah. Oh. Wait, what level is it? What level is the Diplo?
Or I don't know. We'll find out when he dies.
Dang.
Look at him, he's getting destroyed.
Oh, they're knocking down trees. Oh, he's so bloody.
15.
Whoa. Okay, let's see what. Oh no, there's compies.
Compies. Neutral.
Why am I stuck? I can't go up.
Guys, guys.
Ow. Ow.
I think I pushed you.
I think I pushed you.
Why aren't they helping?
Oh my god, this guy's level 100.
Attack. Attack my target.
Die.
Never mind. I'll do one.
Okay, yeah, so we killed this guy. Now we're gonna take these guys home now and then continue searching. Okay, so we're back at our base. And I think we're gonna end it here. This episode's gone for a pretty long time. We did a lot, right?
Yeah, we did a crap ton.
We got. Well, we didn't get two raptors, but we got a Carno, which is pretty good. And then. We're gonna, on the next episode, we're gonna probably set up the second floor so we could get all the metal production going. Oh, look, something laid an egg.
Oh, what is it?
Might be the Padon. Yeah, Pterodon.
Oh, yes.
And then, yeah, that's pretty much. Oh, you left the door open.
I did?
Yeah, look at this one. Okay, yeah, we're gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. Yeah, peace out.
Peace out. Yeah.